County Trivia Bee for Literacy returns for its 13th year, a little less than 2 weeks from now. Coordinator Heather Tovey here to tell us all about it. Thanks for being with us today.
Thanks for having me.
This is a super fun event, and it's you know, a challenge to really explain how fun it is, but how do you describe it to people?
Well, every year we're so eager to celebrate reading and writing and then spread the word that your library has volunteer tutors to help adults who might need some help with their reading and writing. So this is just our big celebration, and people get really competitive to become the trivia champion of Butte County.
So these are three-person teams, right?
Yep.
And the trivia is all over the place.
Like, oh, yes.
You don't have to be an expert in any one thing.
No, there's three rounds. And as you progress over the evening, they get harder, the questions do. And so the first round is 30 questions, then the next round is 15, and then you go up to 7, and we determine who is the trivia champion of Butte County.
And people come up with super fun names for their team. Some people wear, you know, costumes.
Yes.
And so it's not too late to sign up a team, but you can also go as an individual and kind of help play along, right?
Absolutely. You can get, you can either be on a team, buy a table, or you can buy tickets on Eventbrite and participate in the audience, which is a lot of fun. We put pencils and paper out on the table so you can have your own little private team.
See how you stack up. And this all takes place, of course, at the beautiful Sierra Nevada Big Room, raises money to support the literacy services that help so many of our citizens.
That's right. It supports the materials that go into the homes of families, building home libraries, and it also helps with the materials, the workbooks that our students use, and our outreach. And we couldn't do any of this without our volunteers that help us each year and the folks that donate. And also, of course, the beautiful Sierra Nevada Big Room and Sierra Nevada Brewery and folks like yourself. So
thank you. So not this coming Friday, but the following Friday night at Sierra Nevada Big Room. Thanks so much for being on the show.
Thanks for having me.
We'll be back with more in just a moment.